So, let us continue this story, Daughter's Love. King Lear was a king and he is from England. We have learned in the previous video, King Lear was asking his daughter, three daughters, questions, how much they love to him. Is it? So, one of the eldest daughter, two eldest daughters, they give the answer, I love you, Papa, too much. I love you dearer than my eyesight or life. And Regan said, I love you too much if I get the chance to serve you. I am the happiest one of them. And when the Cordelia said, I know how should I love you, how much take care of you. I know because you have cared me, love me and guide me. So I should have to obey your all instructions. Now see, we are going to continue this story. King Lear found it hard to believe that Cordelia had really only felt a sense of duty towards him. And King Lear found it is hard to believe that Cordelia had really felt sense of duty. She know the her duty towards him. He had thought that she loved him greatly. And King Lear thought, he means here, King Lear thought that she loved him greatly. She loved too much him to his father. She means Cordelia. Is it? If this is the truth, then you will get nothing from me. If this is the truth, you will get nothing from me, King Lear said. You are no longer a daughter of mine. I will divide your share of the kingdom between Gondril and Regan. If you love me really as a duty towards me, so I will not expect from you. King Lear said, you are no longer a daughter of mine. You're not my daughter. And I will divide my or share of the kingdom between eldest daughter. Eldest daughter's names are Gondril and Regan. Gondril and Regan. Because the king was getting disappointed. Her answer. But Cordelia was really truly loved to her father. But he does not understand her daughter's love. And he said, I disown you. Disown means refuse to maintain connection with. Disown means he broken the relationship between Cordelia. Okay, see. Next paragraph. The king of France was in the court. In that court, there was a king. He is the king of France. He was attend the court when Cordelia was asked to leave. When the king here said, Cordelia, you have to leave from this kingdom. He thought of her. Offer as simple and honest. He means here, King of France. He thought that Cordelia, this girl, this queen, is very simple this king is, this queen is very simple. And honest. Simple and honest. And hence, wish to marry her. King of the France decided to marry with Cordelia. Cordelia agreed and they leave for France. They both married and they leave to the France. Both are leaving to the France. I hope my sisters take good care of my old father. Cordelia was thinking, her sister will take care of her old father. I am really worried about his health. Cordelia really worried about her father's health.